Hello dear students, how are you? I hope you all are fine. And it's time to do some craft. Today I'll teach you a simple craft. A crown. Crown for queen or king. So what you have to do? You have to take only some rough pages or any invitation card or a newspaper. Okay, so come, let's sit with me. I'll show you how to make crown. See, I've taken invitation card. It's an old invitation card and just cut two strips, same size two strips. While using scissor, take help of your parents. And now we will join these two strips together. You can use glue or Fevicol. Just join these two strips. Okay. Now keep it aside. Then another part of that invitation card I have with me. You can use the same color or the different color. Now we will draw one shape. See, like this. And like this. Then from this side, same shape. And one more curve. Now, cut this shape with the help of scissor, but take your parents' help for this. See, now like this you have to cut, and now we will stick it. Here, just in the middle of this strip. Okay. Now for decoration, if you have any decorative material or beads, you can use that. Otherwise, use this paper and cut some shapes. See, a diamond shape or circle shape or any other shape, heart shape, and then decorate this. I'm taking this diamond shape. And just keep it here. You can use any other color paper. Then one more diamond shape. And stick it here. Then one more. Here. Now I'm using this brown color and stick some circles here. As I said, you can use decorative material or any other color paper available with you, and you can decorate this crown. And see, afterwards take your head measurement. And according to that, you have to stick it. I'm sticking. And stick it like this. And see, your crown is ready.